Hello, welcome back everyone to TFR Esports Season 18. We are back for round 5 of the F2 division after a 2-week mid-season break. And, well, apologies for some technical difficulties there. We've just missed the majority of qualifying, but it is...
Okay, how was that pull away? You can have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Expecting any changes to the weather today, it should be dry throughout.
Okay,
that's not an ideal placement in your grid
right
slot. You're going to need a good launch at the race start.
In 14th. So here we go then. We await the lights.
Let's focus now for the rest of the race. Okay, you're in the top 10. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. DRS now enabled, DRS enabled. Nice move, keep going. Green flag. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Okay, mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, we're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You'll be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety cars reach the pit lane. Okay, clear.